Ladies and gents, boys and gals, we're here to pick up a school bus at the moment in an extremely tight parking lot, so let's hope that we can I should be able to swing it around. No, I'm gonna have to move up a little bit, I'm sure, for that. Backed up too far and it's so tight in here. Of a shorter bus, it is a full-size bus still, but whatever. I guess it blew a van or something. But you're not going to be able to get out over here, sweetheart. Sorry. And because we're towing it from the back, it's probably going to be a little bit high. Yeah, do you think? It's probably going to be like 15 minutes. Unless you want to hop that. Probably gonna be like 15 minutes. If you go right here and take a right, you can make it right in there. There's another turn in right there. Hey, no problem. With it, meaning like tie off the axle or anything. The leaf springs will hold it up pretty well. And honestly, I'm just gonna wrap this. I might be able to slide forward just a little bit, which is okay. We don't have to go too far, and I won't be driving crazy redonkulous, you know? But the thing is, we'll be able to slide back. I just hope that, I mean, I should be fine getting out of here, I guess. It'll be real tight, but we'll have to see. I don't mind these little... I guess I could have came in my 12-ton and towed it, but whatever. It is what it is at the moment. It's all good for me. I'll have to maneuver a little bit, but that's all right. Nothing we can't handle. There we go. Truck service. Good old spam calls. Don't ever get enough of those, huh? This locked here. Oh, nope. I think they need a new belt here. New seat here, eh? Key or something? Come on now. I don't want to keep with me. I guess I might have to. Okay. Maybe not. The good old traditional way. Gotta exit out the back. Alright. Yeah, safety chains. I'm not even gonna put safety chains on it. I'm gonna have to get back it up to where I can get all the way over here so I can squeeze out this small side over here. Have to make that happen. Typically I would put safety chains, but again, we're not going far down the street here. So with that being said, I am not take out nobody's mailboxes either.